Very good morning. Salient feature of Indian Constitution. It is the lengthiest of all the written constitution of the world. Because of our geographical difference in our country, this is vital and we need this type of constitution. Because of various natural relief present in India, this is not only a reason for this. We are unified with a different culture and a different landscape. We, the people of India, having this type of boundaries and this type of various languages. For this reason only, we have a lengthiest constitution, which is written the world. This is our constitution is only a lengthiest constitution. It has borrowed most of its provision from the constitution of various countries because the framer of the constitution observed the various constitution of the world and adapt those things which is suitable for us. That's why it's a borrowed provisions from the other countries. Partially rigid and partially flexible. Because of democracy, we can't follow the rigid pattern as well as a flexible pattern. We have to follow both in a partial manner. It established a federal system of government in a both center and state. It established the parliament system not only at the center but also in the state. During a configuration of this constitution, our constitution, we saw both the American type of parliament and England type of parliament, which is best for us. We conclude that England form of parliamentary government is best suitable for India, our India, which having a lot of population. So we consider that the parliamentary system is suitable for our country. It is applicable for center and also a state. It makes India as a secular state. We are never follow some one religion in our country. We are a secular state. We are apart from religious. It provide an independent judiciary. Three are equal. Judiciary, legislation, executive, three are equal, but judiciary first among equal. It introduced a universal adult franchise and accords the right to vote to all citizens above 18 years of age without any discrimination. This is the revolutionary thought, because we can't discriminate anybody on their birth, on their status, whichever may be. The universal adult franchise is one of our national election rule. Next, it provides a single citizenship. It makes a special provision for minorities, scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, etc. This is about our constitution's salient features. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Give a thumbs up to my channel. Please share this video with your friends. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.